Cut a 6-inch preformed DecFlash in half. This will create a left and right patch for the sill. Round corners. Adhere as usual using SBA 100 solvent-based adhesive. Allow to become stringy and install. Weld remainder to membrane and repeat on the other side. Dectec recommends 3-inch foil tape be used to both seal the open edges of the flashing as well as to protect against any non-compatible peel and stick tapes that may be placed into the door frame later.